making her way to the ring, representing the Bloodline, from Lexington, Fayette, Kentucky, Death Demon!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary...
Superstar!
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar...
Making her way to the ring, from Boston, Massachusetts, Mercedes.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire...
is a championship first round match. Making her way to the ring, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sarah
Valhalla, who takes her name from the place warriors go when they die.
A bad sign for Valhalla's opposition.
This ring is about to turn into a battle.
And she does whatever she wants to do. A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
The following contest is a championship diamond mine from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
Sound the war horns. Here comes Valhalla.
The following is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla.
Yeah! Valhalla considers herself the ultimate hunter. And the women's division is her prey.
Stalks her prey and strikes with ferocity.
Every win is a trophy kill for her.
That's it.
Valhalla, who takes her name from the place warriors go when they die.
A bad sign for Valhalla's opposition.
This ring is about to turn into a battlefield.
And Valhalla won't settle for anything short of total decimation.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
And from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Always looking to make a statement of superiority and viciousness.
Exerted her dominance as one of the top women in NXT UK and is now looking to take over all of WWE.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
Has been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started.
serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. Leave the confines of the ring. Oh!
Just hope she's okay, Saxton.
She is on some kind of mission, climbing the walls of the cell.
She's reached the top. Media. up and come down and land on the person to win the match. And now she's going right up the side of the saddle. Makes it look easy.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
And she's made it to the top. Well, now
she earned this win, no question.